My nipple was out the first time.
That's how.
Okay.
Hey! Describe your night in 3 words.
Okay.
Yes. Yes. Quick.
Lit. Crazy. Movie.
Yeah.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you don't know me, I'm Caitlin, and today is Tuesday, October 5th, and we are going to buy some brown hair dye and dye my hair brown at my sister Ashley's, which I'm excited for because I've been blonde for a while. But before that, we were going to the pool and my sister, I was like, my suitcase right here, and she pushed me and the curtains fell, and that was really funny. And here's a clip of that.
Everybody get together.
Jeez. You did this.
I was just standing here and Jillian pushed me and the fucking curtains fell. And it hurt so bad, it was so funny.
Well, now your ones are broken.
Are you even gonna try to put them back?
Yeah. And then we went to the pool, but there was some weird guy, so we weren't there for long. Also, we had to get ready to go to take Jillian to work because we're buying the hair dye on our way that she's going to work.
All right, go.
Take two because my nipple was out the first time.
Hi guys, today I'm gonna show you how to do George Washington hair. Step one, you're gonna.
Step two, you're gonna flip it over.
And step three, sing a little Hamilton, do a little wave.
Now we're gonna get a bay.
Yo, get into it.
Hey, the seat taken?
No.
And you just sit right in.
This is gonna be George Washington's first kiss. Don't tell Martha.
Ew, George Washington. No.
Going to get hair dye. Okay, where's the hair dye? I don't know how to pick. Damn.
Okay, how dark do you want to go?
Not that dark, but dark. Okay. I'm going for this one. Is this the permanent one?
The one.
Thank you. Are you buying me and Robert Starbucks?
I don't want Starbucks.
It's okay.
Okay guys, the drink I got on TikTok does not look like the picture, but I'm gonna try it.
It's a grande kiwi strawberry. A grande kiwi starfruit refresher with lemonade and strawberry puree. They didn't add cream base though. They were supposed to add cream base.
Well,
and then I got a fox cake pop.
Starbucks cake pop.
Don't mind the sound of the toilet flushing, but we're about to leave to dye my hair. I'm nervous. Bye, Blondie.
Bruh.
So guys, I didn't show you the aftermath, but this is my new hair. I'm a brunette. And we're waiting around for Jillian to get home from school. It's the next day, by the way. We're waiting for Jillian to get home from school so we can actually go to the Hello Kitty Cafe, because last time it was too crowded. And you need reservations to sit there. So we're taking it to go, and I really want to get some merch. Some Hello Kitty merch. But we're waiting for Jillian because we're good siblings. Wait, We're not siblings.
Snap and not want to do anything.
Well, then simple? Give your keys to dad.
I'm already fucking ready. Just shut your damn mouth.
Then let's go.
Stop rushing me. You can get in the car and wait.
Guys, we're going to try to vlog. It looks like they're low-key closed, though, because the light is off.
No.
So, oh, okay. Thank God. Whew, because I was like, this is the one thing I really want to go to. It's right here. Oh my God, it has pumpkins on it. Oh my gosh, so cute. Sister is chasing me for photos, but I got a passion fruit iced tea, a My Melody cookie that's in my pocket, cookies and cream donuts, a Hydro Flask, and a 5-piece of macarons. And Robert paid, and I'm like, thank you, baby. Aw, this is so cute. Oh my God. Look at the macarons we got. They were $15, but Robert talked me into them, so. So now my sissy's here, and this is the water bottle that Robert got me. Oh my God, I can't open it. Wait. Robert wanted me to get the big Hydro Flask, but I just got the small one. That's all I need. It's so cute though. This is what Peter is. Thanks, Robert. Oh my God, I'm so happy we got to go to the Hello Kitty Cafe because I saw it all over TikTok and Robert is the best boyfriend ever. Well,
the water slide. Come on, you got this. Way too
hard, Papa. Yeah, stop trying to show up. And last time in my vlog, I said we were riding the Ferris wheel and we never rode it. So this time we actually are gonna ride it. Ew. Put on the taco and dance with me. Please?
I'm a menace, a dentist, and I'm a hygienist. Open your mouth for about 4 or 5 minutes. Take a little bit of this fluoride riddance. Squish, but don't spit it. Swallow it now, finish. Yeah. Me and Nate, deal double G. Looking for
my. No, we don't really do that.
Just sit down.
Okay, we forced Jillian and Mark to ride separate because they're annoying us. There's my sister! Say hi.
Who are you?
Watch this. It goes high. It goes high up. Oh my gosh.
You gotta flip it around.
I can't. There's a fucking pole in the way. Selfie vlog.
I don't even know if we're both
in. Point it at yourself. Oh, hey! Hey, girl!
Wow, it's about goddamn time.
We got stuck at the top. Oh. And we can't make out because my sister's right there. That was actually the best Ferris wheel I've ever rid. It was so fun. Oh. Well, I'm going to the bathroom or whatever, and Jillian and Mark went in the family bathroom. Seems a little sus to me. I need to go.
Cotton 4K.
Cotton 4K.
I just asked him if he wanted to watch me squat over the toilet and pee.
Right, so
what's wrong with
your
hair?
I said, hell no. I don't want to see that.
Shake my head.
Coming from the ones who just dry hump from the first.
More than you.
You got your money's worth. Yes.
At least we actually got some action.
But we all got to squeeze into the motherfucking Mini Cooper.
Oh, she's sweet but a psycho.
Little bit psycho. Jesus. Love to see you.